Kaneshiro Takeshi's movie turned Beitou Park in Taipei into a tourist hotspot virtually overnight. Hidden inside, you will find the Emerald of the Park, the Beitou Public Library. Looking somewhat like a wooden boat or a treehouse, the library was the first green building in Taiwan to qualify for a diamond rating under the EEWH certification system.
绿建筑就是生态、节能、减废、健康的建筑。阳光、空气、水在绿建筑中扮演很大的角色。阳光我们可以透过太阳能光电板收集转换成电能，空气呢扮演着室内空气品质的一个重要的指标，室内空气对流了，那也是对人体健康的一个保证。雨水我们可以把它收集起来，可以作为马桶的冲刷跟植栽的浇灌，这样我们就可以省下了自来水的利用。
The green building is made mostly of wood, steel, and large windows and thus use less concrete. The mezzanine consists of high and low window, which promote ventilation and decrease room temperature by 4 degrees Celsius, thereby reducing the need for fans or air conditioning. The stunning ceramic walls on the first and second floors are made of recycled materials from ceramic factories in Inge. Many of the books in the library collection deal with ecology, which is the library theme.Fittingly, the sun, air, and water are the driving forces behind this green building. The Beitou Library is more than just a space for reading. It's a haven full of cultural beauty. Come and discover this eco-friendly treehouse for yourself.